New York State could soon soften the penalties for teens caught sexting. Currently, minors can be labeled as sex offenders for sending sexually explicit images or messages. Now, a new bill would protect teens if the sender and recipient are less than 4 years apart in age and if there is consent from both parties. Now, this is a big story. It's been in the news for quite a while. The bill will now head to the Assembly.